Hey everyone, Sly47 here. Quick little Thunderer video today, and I say quick by meaning that it's a quick intro going right into a crap ton of video for y'all, so you can enjoy it, see exactly if you want it or not, because of course it is in a bundle right now. Let me know in the comments down below. Are you gonna get it? Are you not gonna get it? Does this video help at all? I know a lot of people have been asking for more compilation styles, you know, multiple games, not just one game showing it's good, but show us when it's also kind of rough. So, and this definitely shows it, especially with the Thunder's arc side. You're gonna see occasionally the mouse or me just kind of going, oh, why did I miss that? Why did I do it? But still some pretty solid games. So I, of course, went for it because I've always kind of wanted it. And also at the end, Pig Bay is going to teach me why I was doing it wrong the entire time. So hope you all enjoy it. Peace.
General quarters. Target spotted. Precise aim activated. Enemy aircraft incoming! Torpedoes! Enemy aircraft incoming! Enemy torpedoes spotted! Enemy aircraft incoming! Heavily damaged. Precise aim activated. We're under attack! Enemy aircraft incoming! Aircraft incoming! Hull breach! We're taking on water! We're under attack! Enemy aircraft incoming! Target locked! enemy torpedo spotted. Aircraft incoming! Torpedoes! Hull breach! We're taking on water! Aircraft incoming! Enemy aircraft incoming!
Anti-aircraft gun on full alert!
Enemy aircraft incoming! Enemy aircraft incoming!
Enemy team is about to win!
We're hit! Incoming!
Good job!
Enemy aircraft incoming! We're under attack!
The situation is under control. Ship destroyed.
We're under attack.
General quarters.
Capture Area A. Capture Area A. Capture Area A. Capture Area A.
Roger that.
Target spotted. Our team captured the area. Our team captured the area.
Well done.
Enemy team captured the area.
Ship locked.
We're under attack.
Precise aim activated.
Do not leave the formation.
Target hit.
Elite team captured the area. We're under attack! We hit the enemy! Enemy torpedo spotted!
Defend Area A.
Good job! The situation is under control. Precise aim activated. Nice shot! We're hit!
Capture Area B.
Target penetrated.
Capture Area B.
Precise aim activated.
Capture Area B.
Our team is about to win.
Sorry.
Capture Area B.
No problem.
Capture Area B. Defend Area A. Defend Area A.
Job.
Action stations.
Enemy team captured the area. Enemy target spotted. Enemy team captured the area. Our team captured the area. Target hit. Precise aim activated. Shot! Our team captured the area. We hit the enemy. Enemy team captured the area. Our team captured the area. Target hit. Target penetrated. Precise aim activated. Enemy aircraft incoming. Torpedoes! Nice shot! We're under attack! Good job! Hit the enemy! Enemy ship destroyed. Our team is about to win. Good job! Precise aim activated. Enemy aircraft incoming! torpedoes spotted. Nice shot!
Battle starts.
Capture Area A.
Roger that.
Target spotted. Our team captured the area. Target hit. Enemy team captured the area. Anti-aircraft gun on full alert. Enemy team captured the area. Team captured the area. Precise aim activated. Enemy heavily damaged. Good job. Enemy torpedo spotted. Enemy ship destroyed. Enemy team captured the area. The situation is under control. Target hit! Torpedoes! Precise aim activated. Enemy torpedo spotted. Team captured the area. Our team is about to win.
Battle starts.
Target spotted. Our team captured the area. Captured the area. Torpedoes! Precise aim activated. We hit the enemy! Torpedo spotted. The ship is on fire. Enemy team captured the area. Target hit. Team captured the area. Thank you. Aim activated.
Uh-oh.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, me, oh, my.
We're 4-on-4 here, aren't we?
I think so.
Okay, mm-hmm. Let's see if I can have a good game of the Thunder on stream. Because I have a bunch of good games saved up on clips, but I wanted to add some from the stream to kind of be like, hey, have my voice over on it, not just have music play in the background.
Let's do this.
Or bleeping me out.
If you're under the age of 15 and watching me, then you understand, don't worry about it. You already know we're swearing.
There's no bots. And they're all bots. Basically, us versus you.
Like, yeah. when Sly's doing a carrier stream, it's like the whole stream's bleeped out. Like, he's not getting monetized that stream.
I like how everyone thinks I'm getting monetized at all.
No, I'm just saying, if you ever did. It's like, yeah, this one's not getting paid.
No, that one's definitely not having a good time. I'm gonna just shoot AP this game. The fire starting is just not working out for me. I could go through all the tier 10 premiums. Who's your favorite? I have all but Borgogna. Ooh, Borgogna is pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
But it's just a big gigantic battle cruiser because of the way it flipped. Try not to swear. I hate bots. I'd literally be like, hey, Wargaming, I will buy whatever the crap you put out for a month if you just seriously fix bots. But just remove the Tokyo Drift. I do not care. Just remove it. I'm gonna miss on these, aren't I?
Colbert's broadside in the middle, soft boot.
Oh, yeah.
Sucking today. Borgogna's insane, yeah. Dodge that, you bitch.
Here I come,
Slug. Come on, Colbert, turn.
Oh, Colbert, God, Fox is in Vermont. Turn. I am showing broadside at the worst possible time. Hopefully, bye.
See you, bye.
Wink.
Just wrecked the troop striker.
I see that.
Yep. Your aim had just bit too high. Okay. I'm ethereal. That was my problem, is I've got some really good games in this, and I'm still screwing up on the aim so badly.
That Smolensk is really starting to piss me off.
Yeah. He gone.
He's getting ready to get it. Over the rock.
No, Lou, let's go get him.
Switching to AP.
Pushing.
Bad.
I'm a lot of bubblegum.
Why is it so, why does the Vermont have to be so slow?
Because Elsa would be broke. Think of the Vermont if it had Constellation's accuracy or speed. 34 knots with speed. That was much better. That was a much better shot there. I'm trying to see if I can strip some guns here.
Fire, just
that sounds good.
Like barely
good. Smolensk.
Oh, I got eyes on him. He's getting ready to feel it too.
We lost. Time to farm damage, basically.
So it's just turn a little to your right.
No. No, Lou. Just a little. Foxy. No, not doing it.
Just a little.
Just a hair.
Just a little.
You backed up. Nope.
Just tap.
That's why I like. That's why I like this ship. I can just literally just turn.
Okay. Well, now your carrier just gets to die.
Oh no, the bot's gonna die.
Yep, there it goes.
That poor cruiser. Okay. Yeah.
We're hit. So I just a hair.
Yeah, the thing is Foxy, can you guess?
It's bot carrier, baby.
I'm getting half pens on the AP. That's a G. It's a GK, though. It's a GK.
It's just a little. Slide.
Smolens, come on out. You know you want to.
I might have overshot him. No. Oop.
No, you didn't. No.
Alright. Okay.
Time to go sly hunting.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh,
he's way back. Come. He's way back there.
Oh, well, I've been running because I just have everyone coming after me.
Yeah, that's kind of how it works. Precise aim activated. Yep, there you go. That's perfect slide. Just stay right there.
Nope.
What is that Moskva doing?
I have no idea.
He looks like, I don't know, running as well toward the back of the mat. I might get there eventually.
Before.
I just missed.
God, he's just out of my range. God, this ship is slow.
Ow.
Yeah, I still hurt you, but you hurt me. Oh,
Columbo's not much better.
Oh, I hurt you.
Yeah, no, you hurt me, but I can still hurt back. Like, if you don't focus a Thunderer down in a Vermont, I can still do a lot of damage to you.
Oh.
Oh man. Liker, thank you for the follow.
He sounded so sad when you said that.
But no, I'm sorry. I'm just like, I don't know how I'm doing this. Liker, thank you for the follow.
Thanks for the follow.
Yep. Sorry. Oh.
Thank you for the follow.
Just thanks.
Oh, this is making me realize maybe I shouldn't buy this ship.
This sucks. What, I'm telling you.
What commander do you have in it?
Oh, I just have a regular commander because that's probably what I'd put into it. Though Horatio comes with it, and I'm Horatio, and that would be really good with that super heal. Really good with the super heal, but yeah, God, that is rough. This is IFHE. Oh God.
Yes.
I knew I asked for it. I asked for this. I asked for this.
Oh my!
Look at this.
Yoshikishima's in Vermont.
Oh, Lord.
Kill me.
This is gonna hurt.
This is gonna hurt.
That's like hilarious.
Team Colonizer. Yeah, that'd be kind of funny. Alright, we're going IFHE testing on this one. Unfortunately, because you don't have the everything else, you actually lose a sonar and lose a precise aim. Which this ship already needs pretty badly. But what are you gonna do? Yeah, destroy our team though, which is nice. For the queen.
And they're Hollands.
Good song. Target spotted. Spotted Nevsky or Moskva. DD spotted over there. So I have all of you over here, don't I?
I think so.
Yep.
Oh, there's your Hindenburg.
Hey Chris, how's it going? Enemy heavily damaged. Maybe IFHE is the way to go. That was quite
That's
nice.
All I run on it.
Echo, how are you going?
Where am I going? I am not dealing with that.
Echo, what?
Hi.
Hi.
I thought three. This makes me want to get the bundle now, because that is already pretty good. I'm betting that minus 5% is really helping a lot more than I'm thinking it is. So, because this thing does need an accuracy buff. I just want to see the heal too. I thought everyone's just sitting at range. Just this is where a concealment build, Yabuti, actually might work. It might.
Man. That thing is giant. I don't think you can conceal a freaking island.
I know, but it would be kind of funny.
It's a pretty large boat.
Yeah. Hey, Foxy.
No, that was just uneven.
Even though, let's see, is everyone capable of quickly shooting at me? I'm showing. Because I am playing this the way that I would be playing a Stalingrad in this position, is just stay at max range. And now I'm just going to heal that all back up, because that is I kind of forget that that is actually something really nice with this commander. So, God. I'm sorry, everyone. This is really boring. Because, man, this is a... Is gonna go wide, so.
Poland, no thank you.
Sergeant Gold's like, oh, come on.
Bring it! Let me out.
Try shooting over, blind fire that. This is probably not the best idea.
Bullet.
Yeah, you might be right. This is really nice. So I don't have... I mean, it's going to take me forever to get a commander going up at that. But... Hi, Chris. Hi, Edvin.
Not bad.
Kind of dodged it. But, hey, buddies. How's that heal looking? The only thing that's going to keep me alive this game is a broken skill that should be actually just on every single ship, and also premium ship heals. I think you might be right, or it's just like this IFHE.
I'm on fire. I'm dead.
You need to get that Fukushima, dude. It's pretty low.
Yeah.
No, that's not.
Let's do it.
That was one hit.
A little low on that one. That was my fault. Oh, not even shooting at me. Awesome. Cool. Even better. We gotta get Chris out of that.
We hit the enemy.
Does Chris have a heal? Just because I have a feeling Chris has a heal. That was a waste of Sheldon.
Aha! Good job.
Pig Bay, thank you for the suggestion. This is amazing. Edvin, good shot on that one. That hurt. And then, of course, yeah, I didn't have Ski versus and a, Republic versus that much damage. Yeah.
Precise aim activated.
Yeah, that's all I ever run on my Thunderers, IFHE.
Yeah, I think IFHE plus on,
unless I'm shooting like a light skin cruiser, or well, like a heavier cruiser, like a Hindi or something, then I might switch to AP, but
tried to tell you, but you didn't listen. I did listen. Let's see, does the Republic finish me off, or can no lube? I was like, he's Nevsky, it's probably bound to. Oh, I got one shot. Oh, that was a good game, though. That was good. And that heal from Horacio Nelson.
Way to go, Sergeant Combs.
Yeah, way to go. Good job.
In a howling.
Yes, he did an amazing job.
That was good.
That was really good. Good game.
Oh, yeah.
Very actually, good. Just got this shit.